Friday night and I'm low on cash, so I have to go use the ATM. When I get there, there's a big long line, and in the front of the line, there's a stupid man who doesn't realize you gotta have your deposit slip filled out before you get there. No, he doesn't realize, or maybe he just doesn't care. Now there's this girl in the front, and she's up there taking her own sweet time, using that stupid rear view mirror to make sure that her makeup looks fine, and she doesn't realize you gotta get your cash and get the hell out of there. And she doesn't realize that mirror's not there for her hair. It's my turn at the ATM, and the guy behind me moves up real close. I start freaking out because he's in my space, and he's gonna figure out my secret access code. And he doesn't realize that when you're next, you gotta stand the hell back. No, he doesn't realize he's so close that I can see his plaque.
It's the only thing that rhymed with back, really.
When it's your turn at the ATM machine, you gotta move like a well-oiled machine. Cause when you're at the instant teller machine, anything less would be quite mean. Because I realize you gotta get your cash and then be gone. And then I realize that my checking account's overdrawn. Just transferring money. Thank you.